It is a familiar sight on the lakeshore. High water levels continue to damage shoreline property. Today, a panel of experts will offer guidance and answer questions about the impact of water erosion on the lakeshore. There will be a public forum tonight at Holland Civic Center Place. It starts at 6:30. State Representative Bradley Slaw will be there, as well as several environmental experts.